Lemoyne Fitzgerald's grandparents lived in Snowflake, Manitoba, on a farm just near the American border. It was a favorite place of Fitzgerald's. He often went down to visit his grandparents, and the farms around Snowflake were favorite painting sites of his. I think that's evident in these works when you see the barns and you see the farm outbuildings and you see the prairie and the wonderful big prairie sky over those fields. In the early 30s, Fitzgerald became really interested in precisionism. And we can see that in these works with the carefully delineated edges of the buildings and the stylized clouds, which in a different way from his impressionist Summer East Kildonan, equally capture the sense of the sky, the sense of the prairie light, that beloved place of his.